Since 94 in Texas, they've been thumb scanning us to get driver's license, and people just stampede in their life.
The public is stupid, and they're already a hair's breadth away from total enslavement. If they had any...
Don't ask me how, but I still ended up with an inch and a half gap. I can compensate for it, but damn.
Okay, it is done.
Not much to talk about, but it sure is solid. Solid as a rock. The only thing I didn't do is measure the distance between this and the cabin properly. It's just a few inches off between the two sides. I suppose a team of four people could fix that. But it's going to be a little while before I can afford the materials for the sides. And I'll do another recording when that it's time for that. For now, it's time to shut my day down and do something else. For those of you not from Georgia, this is what Georgia looks like when you pull up the dirt. But look what I just found. That might not mean much to you, but that's black, and it used to be trees, or it's burned fire. It's charcoal. There's a lot of it here. So I'll bet you that'd be a really good growing area. Look at that.